The food conversion ratio has to be as low as possible. You're going to give the fish as little food as possible for the fish to grow as big as possible.
The final reason for its similarity to Tridacna maxima is that it is cultured for
not just in traditional times, but also in early historic times as well. All the way up until the early 1900s, though,